Defence Minister, Mr. Parrikar, clearly stated that he has nothing to do with the new deal that was orchestrated by Minister Narendra Modi to benefit Anil Ambani. And the result of this crime is that thousands and thousands of young Indians, youngsters in Kerala, Karnataka, Orissa, other parts of the country, who could have got high-paying jobs, technical jobs in HA, today will not get a single job. No defense capability is going to be built in India. HAL can be pushed aside and Mr. Anil Ambani can be given a contract in 2 minutes. Why was a plane that cost 526 crore rupees for one plane, why was it bought for 1600 crores a plane?